I request all my students to put their mics on and give a hearty applause to our champion Marrion.
Congratulations,
well done. Hold on, just let me mute all of you. Let me put all of you. And Marrion, where are you? Put your mic on and speak loudly because she's a very soft spoken person. She's not a big chatterbox. Hi, Marrion. How are you feeling?
Hello, sir. I'm so happy. I'm so happy.
Okay, you tell in your own words the time since you joined, and then I know you went through lots of periods, but just come to the end part of it when you were starting to study. You can tell whatever you want, whatever you have in mind. So share with them. So it would inspire them. Tell me.
Guys, I don't know how to express my feelings, but I have a little short story because I'm little bit stubborn. First, when I joined the class, sir always said that you do 7 skeda a day, but I have a work that time, so I don't leave that because I need money, of course. But I make a priority first that I need to take this first of all, because if you have this, you search a work that's convenient in all. So I leave the company that I work for this, I leave the company that I work for, the patente, and I always not do 7 skeda. I take first exam, I failed. It's for mistake because I don't listen to Mr. Ambrish that always make 7 skeda. And after that, I do always 7 skeda, and I get addicted. Like, it almost, I can do 10 or 9 because I can't stop myself from doing. I don't know. And then, after I pass, I search my phone. I want to do it again. I don't know. I don't know why. And then that's the magic of Mr. Ambish non chair una magia, and the words that he said is so powerful that you need to do whatever he said because that is true.
Okay, so yeah. Now, you know, I have when I was younger, I had a lot of work in Philippines. Philippines very often mix the gender when they talk. I don't know if you know any Filipino friends. But Marrion, you were saying the evening before, remember, you were doing, we were doing skeda together, and then you made some mistakes. In the morning also, you made some mistakes. I said, but nevertheless, we'll pass. I told you that or not before I sent you there.
Yes. The skeda that Mr. Ambrish gave me is so difficult than the quiz, but it's a preparation for me that I can do it even if my baby is sick that time. My Mr. Ambrish got first sempre dici che tu riesci passare così, ho già pregato, e poi quando ho visto l'esame è già uscito la risulta, e ho piano piano ho detto che se non ho passato va bene, se non ho passato va bene, e poi quando ho già guardato, ho già piangendo, e poi ho già mandato mensaje a Mr. Ambrish, the time crime.
Basically, she's saying,
thank you, sir. Thank you, sir.
Most welcome, Marrion. It's very nice.
Oh, thank you, sir.
That now you can live your life the way you want it. You have the freedom. Thank you, Marrion, for your sharing your experience. Wish
thank
you all
you, sir.
Time with you. Bye bye. Take care.